outs for Elvis Merzlikins, his fifth shutout in the last eight games, eight straight victories.
That's incredible. Frank Brimsek, 1938-1939. The first rookie goaltender with five shutouts in eight games played. It's been remarkable what has happened with this Blue Jackets team. And tonight, Detroit comes in here. You know, you just wait for them to get the bounce. They had some A opportunities, and they could not beat this young man, Elvis Merzlikins. That's a familiar sight here at Nationwide Arena.